Welcome back, everyone, to viralstocks.io. I am back and going to be putting out some of the best content here on YouTube for some of the best penny stocks and squeeze plays in the entire markets. And of course, doing what we do best, which is sending out our completely free penny stock alerts. So real quick, before we get into the massive squeeze opportunity ahead of us here, if you guys do not know what we do at viralstocks.io, all of our content is free. We post videos here on YouTube. We write articles on our website. And more importantly, we send out completely free penny stock alerts to our investors. So if you want to get our penny stock alerts before everyone else, before everyone here on YouTube, make sure to click that link in the description below, viralstocks.io/signup, enter in your email address, and then enter in your phone number, and you will receive our completely free penny stock alerts. Just an easier way for us to get alerts to you guys when they are extremely time sensitive. Our last alert, which was just last week or early this week, maybe, it went up over 39%, which is huge. So shout out to everyone that's been a part of it. And if you guys missed that last alert, make sure you do not miss the next one. So sign up here with your email and your phone number, link in the description below. And we also give you guys a completely free ebook download here where you guys can kind of learn how what we see and how to trade penny stocks like we do. So I hope you guys appreciate that as well. And I look forward to sending you guys the next alert. It may be tomorrow, so stay tuned. But anyways, guys, getting into the video here, we're going to be talking about ticker symbol MMTLP in today's video. Now, I'm going to assume you guys have a lot of the background, a lot of the general knowledge on MMTLP. So we're not really going to start from scratch on this ticker symbol, but nevertheless, we're going to be going over some very, very important details here, right? MMTLP, MMAT, MMTLP, double green means double trouble for shorts. Absolutely great to see these stocks holding up so well. And I'm going to tell you in this video why I think this short squeeze is going to be absolutely massive, but also more importantly, why I think it could be coming relatively quickly here. So for one, MMTLP is the only short squeeze play in history currently in the market, you name it, backed by 3.2 billion barrels of oil and natural gas. And this is going to come into play at the end of today's video when I show you what the, you know, potential value of this could be, even if a short squeeze doesn't actually happen, which is extremely interesting and is a much higher price than where MMTLP is currently sitting right now. But nevertheless, why am I coming out of the woodwork right now to talk to you about MMTLP? Well, for a very important reason, right? So MMTLP, Next Bridge filed the S1 number 3 with the SEC not too long ago. This was back on the 22nd here. Their assets, 134K acres of land with a projection of 3.2 billion barrels of oil. And already have 5 well permits. As we can see, the company still uses multiple terms within this filing. Short squeeze and the price of MMTLP may rise significantly due to shorts covering, right? All kinds of wordage that just gets investors extremely, extremely excited. But more importantly, take a look at this. The last time this happened, which was not very long ago. Well, let me read this first. Today is the day the SEC could potentially approve this S1, which was back on the 25th, right? So pretty much any day now, this S1 number 3 could be approved, which is huge because the last time it happened, the last time the amendment came out, the number 2 one, which was just a couple of weeks ago, the stock ended up rising over 300%, and now this approval is right around the corner. So as soon as we get this MMTLP approval, this could really initiate the short squeeze to actually happen. And as you're going to see in today's video, these shorts are just piling on more and more, which could ultimately just make this short squeeze more and more powerful when it actually comes. So stay tuned, we're going to talk about that. But Microcap Daily put out a great article here on MMTLP, right? So it says metamaterial short squeeze electrifies as S1 filing is intimate. So, or imminent, sorry. But anyway, so it says here, MMTLP is well on its way towards the 7.51 breakpoint and confirmation of another massive leg up as we wait for the S1 to be approved. Once it's approved, the estimated $80 million a share short position must cover within the next 15 days. And if they don't cover, their brokers will cover shares for them. When that happens and the brokers are just dumping stuff, as Houston Wade pointed out, we will see perhaps just astronomical prices. Regardless, for 80 million shares to be covered, we will see a very, very significant increase in trading volume, and ultimately the brokers will pay whatever price they have to close out of the position. Should a significant short squeeze happen once the S1 is approved, $30 to $60 per share is the most common estimate on MMTLP. But listen to this, MMTLP is trending all over stock twits, all over Twitter, all over every stock social media that there is. And as we can see, a short, which is great because so was HKD, which we're about to talk about, and so was AMC, so was GME, so was several other of the short squeeze opportunities, right? So it says a short squeeze of the magnitude of HKD, which was not very long ago, right? We're talking about maybe, what, a month or two ago at this point? I can't quite remember. Too many plays in the market. But anyway, I think it was a month or two ago. Here it said would bring us to somewhere around $290 to $650 per share. Another person pointed out here, MMTLP shares are so hard to buy that it's almost impossible to buy 1,000 shares at the same time. The fills are very, very hard to get. There's just not that many shares. Nobody is selling. Same thing when was reported by Fidelity when people were trying to buy by phone. It takes a long time for the buy order to be completed. Really shows that nobody is selling and that very large hands are trying to buy anything that they can. Very, very interesting here. So shout out to Microcap Daily. That was a great article right there. But what's even better and surprising and great and, you know, more powerful for this short squeeze, whatever you want to say here, is just take a look at all the shares being shorted, right? So this tweet was back on the 28th here. MMTLP total shares shorted on the 27th was 366,000 out of a total volume of 761. This is 48.2% short volume. That is huge. Yes, shorters keep adding fuel to this fire. They just keep shorting and shorting and shorting, but the share price continues to steadily rise. That is huge. It says we will name our price for them to cover. Then we can move on here to this tweet. This was a couple days later on the 31st. Two short attacks this morning. Guess what? They failed. We continue to move up the chart and are now close to 60 cents away from our all-time high, 751. So, right, that's why this is... let me show you one more here. So, this is another one. This was today, November... yesterday, maybe? November 1st here. We can see this week, 51% short volume, 52% short volume, only 50K shares are left to borrow. This is the updated short report here, and that is at a 24.3% borrow fee. Brokers have, or shorters have commenced a heavy barrage of attacks over just the past 2 days. So, I mean, they are just pounding the table on these shorts, and this is the difference between MMTLP and a stock like AMC. Excuse me. When we're talking about AMC Entertainment, right? And don't get me wrong, that stock, you know, it may keep going, yes, but it already had an amazing short squeeze from $5 to 60-some dollars. That's amazing, and I think a lot of people would be happy with that here as well. Potential for higher, yes, but would people be happy? I mean, I know I would. That would still be an amazing return, right? But regardless, what do I want to say here? Oh, yeah. So AMC shorters continue to short back in the market as well. What was the big difference? The big difference was that the AMC share price was continuing to drop. I mean, we could just tell when they were just shorting back in the market, and it was like, what can we do here? They're just shorting shares back in the market. The price is steadily dropping. I think a lot of people are just getting scared or worried or FOMO, didn't want to, you know, miss out on any potential gains here. So they were just selling off. It just led to so much selling pressure. And ultimately, that's where AMC is today, right? Still, nothing's happening. But anyways, like I said, it already did make a massive move. But MMTLP, we can see here. I just read to you all the shares that continue to be shorted back into the market. Take a look at this. 1 month, 390%. 5 days, 30.88%. 1 day, 4.92%. They're shorting the heck out of this thing. 52% shares are sold short. But guess what? Nobody is selling. This price is not moving at all. We're not even noticing these are shorts attacks. These short attacks. That's what I think the huge difference is between AMC and a stock like MMTLP. It's just holding up so much better. And yeah, I just think it could have so much more potential here. So hopefully we can continue this with MMTLP, and I look forward to this S1 number 3 here being completed any single day now, and things could really, really get massive. We can also see here from Bird Lady, MMTLP, this is interesting, listen to this. If you got a call from your brokerage and they're asking, so hey, what are you going to do with all the MMTLP that you have, all this MMTLP you have? You can reply or DM me with privacy. Brokers have been calling people with under 100,000 shares with cash accounts trying to get your shares. That is crazy. Let me know down in the comments if you guys have heard any of that, if you guys have gotten a call or buddies, just let me know. But wrap it up here. MMTLP, the fact about curious case of MMTLP, shorts must cover or their broker will cover from them within 15 days of the S1A approval. As the company is going private, we're talking about tens of millions of short shares, naked and international, naked shares that must be covered. Like I said, guys, with the way the stock price is holding up, with the amount of fuel that the shorts are adding to the fire, this squeeze could easily be one of the greatest squeezes in history, and that is not a clickbait title. It really, really could be. So we'll ultimately see what happens here with ticker symbol MMTLP. Got this on my radar, but If you guys want to see all the penny stocks that we get into, some shorter, some quicker alerts that are one day plays, make money quick, not have to hold forever, make sure and sign up for our free penny stock alerts. Come try us out. They're completely free. You can sign up here at viralstocks.io/signup or click that link in the description below. Enter in your email, enter in your phone number, get our free ebook, and you'll be ready to receive our completely free penny stock alerts. Hint, hint, we will probably have one tomorrow if things hit our scanner, our volume lines up, and everything looks good, all right? That's all I got for you guys in today's video. If you enjoyed it, like, comment, subscribe. Come join us for our free alerts, and I will see you in the next one.